Thank goodness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and destroyed our village. Many were cut down where they stood, and those who took up arms were slain or dragged away to become slaves, or worse. The church at the edge of town has been desecrated and is being used for dark rituals. The screams that echo in the night are inhuman, but some of our townsfolk may yet survive. Follow the path that lies between my tavern and the blacksmith's shop to find the church and save who you can. Perhaps I can tell you more if we speak again. Good luck.
Well, what can I do for you? Sometimes I think that Kane talks too much. But I guess that's his calling in life. If I could bend steel as well as he can bend your ear, I could make a suit of court plate good enough for an emperor. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. While you are venturing deeper into the labyrinth, you may find tomes of great knowledge hidden there. Read them carefully, for they can tell you things that even I cannot.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
a fellow drinking geese? Ogden is the best man in town. I don't think his wife likes me much, but as long as she keeps tapping kegs, I'll like her just fine. Seems like I've been spending more time with Ogden than most, but he's so good to me.
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend? Poor Wirt. I did all that was possible for the child. But I know he despises that wooden peg that I was forced to attach to his leg. His wounds were hideous. No one, and especially such a young child, should have to suffer the way he did.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do A good man who puts the needs of others above his own. You won't find anyone left in Tristram, or anywhere else for that matter, who has a bad thing to say about the healer.
Thank goodness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and...
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.